Just want to say thank you to all of our servicemen and women and to your families for all the sacrifices that you make so that we can be safe here at home. Thank you.